Hello and welcome to the Old Classic Car Channel. Now, I love a good barn find, and there still seem to be plenty of vintage and classic cars out there just waiting to be rediscovered, perhaps not in cobwebby old barns so much anymore, but in dusty garages, cluttered workshops and similarly rarely frequented locations away from the masses with their prying eyes and lightest of fingers in the UK and also overseas. I've been interested in older cars, lorries and vans for over 35 years, and in that time I've been fortunate enough to encounter a number of dusty, long-term stored vehicles, and also running the Old Classic Car site for nearly 20 years has ensured regular emails containing photos of interesting gems, just like those that will feature in this video. I'm certain that there are many, many more survivors out there just waiting to be discovered, perhaps not in a dusty wooden farm building of the type I regularly daydream about, more likely in a suburban garage or a dilapidated council lockup. But they are still out there. My old Comma, for example, was found in the farm building where it had sat since about 1971, while the Talbot, that features in various other videos now, had been sat in a domestic garage out of sight since the mid-1970s, and not even a next-door neighbour, who had lived there for years and knew of its existence. He and others living nearby quickly heard of its extraction and popped round for a look when I went to go and pick it up. This video, which will be the first of three in this series, contains 120 photos of barn find classic cars, vans, lorries and other vehicles mixed in with various scrapyard scenes from years gone by and a healthy sprinkling of other ancient survivors, often clinging on to life with the faintest of grips. What you won't find here are any restored cars. Scrap cars, garage find cars, dumped cars and long-term parked cars all feature here, along with plenty of viable restoration projects just waiting to be revived. Have many of the vehicles featured in these photos gone on to be restored? If you can shed light on any of the cars featured in this, the first of three videos specifically containing photos of unrestored projects, barn finds and scrapyards of days gone by, please let me know. If you want to be sure of catching future video uploads here on the Old Classic Car Channel, please like this video and subscribe to the channel. That way you'll receive notifications when new videos are uploaded. The following two videos will be uploaded shortly, so keep an eye out for them too. Thanks for watching. Hope this is of interest. Cheers.